What kind of moth is this? It's been here for 2 days. Likes to crawl on my hand. Looks like it's got like a bird's face. So it's got a beak and 2 eyes. It's yellow. It won't actually leave it alone now. Oh, no, won't go in the wall. Little yellow moth. It's got like yellow fur. Have you turned around? Get off this. Look, it won't get off this. Try and push it towards the wall, it won't go off this. Just keep going up my arm. Mm.